need us over here with stinger attachments, we have to show you our ROG-Series bucket, Rock Grapple. This bucket's going to come in 7 different sizes, 60-inch all the way up to 88-inch. It's going to be set up with 2 independent grapples. They go for 48 inches, so you got a big bite. It's got the contour tines on the bucket, so when you're out in the field picking rock or landscaping, sifting, anything like that, it holds the rock in. Works really nice for sifting. It's going to come standard with the universal skid steer mounting plate. If you have anything else other than that, just call us, let us know. We can pretty much get you set up with anything. It's going to come with a vacuum mounted half inch flat base coupler, so everything's set up there pretty much. As soon as you unload it off the truck, you snap the bands and hook it up and you're ready to go. So I'm going to point out 4 features that I think are really important on this bucket. Number one being we build this in entirely out of grade 50 steel. It's a super tough steel, it works great on construction pieces of equipment like this. We've had really good luck with it, it's going to hold up for a long time. Number two, we have a half inch serrated cutting. Now that cutting works good for soil conditioning, any back dragging, anything around the yard. We love the way the serrated cutting is, just versus having a straight cut bar. It's going to allow you to dig in nicely, and it's got so many benefits. Number three, we have greasable pivot points on the grapples. That's a recent added update. We love it. It's added a ton of strength. We use a 1-inch cold roll pin to secure the grapples on it. Tape them off the grapples are still removable. Number four is our support tubes. We feel this is one of the coolest things that we offer. A lot of people, you may notice, they have just a one-piece bent steel from the back to the front. We actually take a 2 7/8 inch round pipe. We go completely through the grapple, tight end at the top, the front, the cylinder brackets. It's going to add a ton of strength to that bucket. The second support tube we have on the back side of the bucket between the grapple nodes is going to help protect you from debris coming through. Plus, it's going to help with twisting because it really helps tie in the grapple brackets. It also helps protect the back side of the cylinder. I know I missed a few things in this presentation, but if you have any questions, just give us a call.